Hi everyone, welcome back. If we haven't met yet, my name is Hannah Christensen. I'm a sophomore sports administration major at Belmont University, and I'm going to be doing a study with me today. We're going to be using the Pomodoro method, which means we'll have four 25-minute little sections, and in between all of them, you'll be able to take a 5-minute break. At the end, you take a 10 to 15-minute break, and that's basically how it goes. Let's get going.
Thank you. single moment pass you by.